Hallelujah. God is good. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers in the house this afternoon. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Come, just lift our hands and magnify our Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. And as the song said earlier, every praise is to God. Every word of worship goes to our heart. Hallelujah. We deserve the praise. Hallelujah. We deserve the heart. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory to God. It's such a fitting song. Hallelujah. Hallelujah at this time. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Can we stand while we pray? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Father God, hallelujah. We come to you this afternoon. Holy Spirit, we give you praise, we give you honor. We give you all the praise that's due to you this afternoon. Father God, as I'm about to come with your word, oh God, to encourage us this afternoon. I pray, God Almighty, Holy Spirit, that your God, you will rest upon this lump of clay. God, I pray, and I'm depending on you, Jesus. Without you, God, I cannot do anything. But with you, all things are possible, Jesus. And so, God, this afternoon, I thank you for your Holy Spirit that is going to impart the word to your people today. And I pray, God Almighty, as you sanctify us afresh, that every praise will go to you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. And before going further, can I just ask my fathers to stand? I'm going to pray for the fathers first. Hallelujah. Can you just meet and meet me at the altar? Hallelujah. The fathers in the house. Hallelujah. You can just meet me right here. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Oh, Father, it's all right if you join hands. That's all right. Thank you, Jesus. Heavenly Father, at this time, God, as we place before your own fathers that are in the house, Heavenly Father, we ask that you touch them, Jesus. And that you equip them for this great task that is assigned to them. I pray, Heavenly Father, that as you impart to them, Lord God, they will do as you ask them. I pray, Almighty God, for insight, oh God, into this that you have imparted unto them, Lord. And I pray that you'll help them to be the good and true fathers that you have purposed for them to be. Touch them, Heavenly Father. Breathe upon them, Lord God. Yes, Lord, provide resources for them, Lord, in these challenging and tough times. And help them to be good stewards, oh God, of the household that you have placed them in. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Can we clap our hands for everyone? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. I'm going to ask you all to turn your Bibles with me to see Matthew 6. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We give you thanks this afternoon, Jesus. Glory to God. We're going to start from verse 9. Hallelujah. It is Father's Day. We know, but we have a greater Father who is a Heavenly Father. Amen. And we're going to open with this prayer that He taught us. Hallelujah. Let's go together. Hallelujah. Let us read. Ready? After this manner, therefore, pray ye. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us all debts, as we forgive all debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. Can we do that last verse? And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. Let's hear it for Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. Let's go to our church. Let's magnify the Lord, church. Let's go before the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Can you fix the mics for me, please? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. It's all right to lift your hands and magnify the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It's all right to lift your hands and magnify the Lord, church. If you know that God is good to us, let's lift him up in this house today. Hallelujah. If you know that your Father is providing for you, let's magnify him right now. Hallelujah. If you know that God is providing a place where you can live and he sustain you with the gift of life, magnify the Lord in the house today. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. He said after this manner we have to pray. Our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name this day. Hallelujah. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, Jesus. And forgive us our debts and we forgive all the times. And lead us, Lord, not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil of this world. Hallelujah. We have a Father God who cares about us this morning. This afternoon, glory to God. Church, I say we have a Father God who cares about us. Hallelujah. And he deserves a praise from us. Hallelujah. He deserves the worship that we give unto him. Hallelujah. This altar that we lay before him. Hallelujah. He's worthy, he's worthy, he's worthy. Hallelujah. I wish we would sit down so tightly and pray. Because we have a Heavenly Father who cares about us. Well, our Heavenly Father don't care. Some of us don't even know our fathers. Some of us don't know our fathers. But they are here and they are not here. You understand what I'm saying? They're present, but they're not present. But we have a Heavenly Father. For doing their job. We cannot forget all. Heavenly Father, we have a whole thing. Hallelujah, he's our God and he's our strength. Hallelujah. And he's our all in all. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, we just saw a song that says, open praise to our God. Hallelujah. The church will be on fire this time. I don't know why they're so quiet in here today. But because I know you don't want to praise the Lord with me, Father, but I know what is the praise, I know. I know what is the worship him, I know. You are the God. He's the God. Hallelujah, he's good. Oh, hallelujah, it's so far. Hallelujah, we will make every difference. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. The sunrise is on his voice. Amen. When he speaks, he eats his own children. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, church. Glory to God.
If you know God is good to you, thank him this morning. Thank you.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I'm just going to read a little article for you, and then I'm going to go into how I can do the word. Amen. Hallelujah. As the Holy Spirit leads. Hallelujah. It is amazing to realize that until the middle of the 20th century, we did not even know what a DNA is. But we now know that the DNA is the genetic material that carries the code of a set of information telling the genes what to do.
Yes.
And now that we know that part of the DNA, the structure of these DNA meant the different metabolic reactions in our bodies to go a different way. So that means sometimes you'll see a person a little bit slower, then you'll see another person a little bit stronger.
Yes.
It's all about the DNA that you carry, the gene that you carry in your body. Yes? So in summary, our DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid. Of course, that's very scientific and that's all right. But in essence, what I'm trying to say is that the DNA is the genetic material that is contained in each chromosome. And the chromosome that I'm talking about is what we inherit from our parents.
Yeah.
We have 23 from the mother,
yeah,
and we have 23 from the father.
Yeah.
Amen?
Yeah.
And these are all found in the nucleus of every eukaryotic cells. Now, for the science students in here, you somewhat will understand a bit of what I'm saying, right? Because we are called eukaryotes in the scientific world. Amen?
Yeah.
But we are not in the scientific world this morning. We are in the spiritual world today.
Hallelujah.
And we have a DNA that we have inherited from the blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We have received a DNA from the Lord Jesus Christ that is operating in our bodies this morning. And as a result of that DNA gene that we have got from the Lord Jesus Christ, we are alive and well. Hallelujah.
Me too.
you. I am going to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and see you unto myself, that where I am, there he may be also. Hallelujah. I'm still talking about the Son of God, whose DNA we have inside of us today. I am still talking about our Father God, who is way up in heaven, preparing a mansion for us, in which we're going to live with him one of these days. Hallelujah. Let's magnify the Lord so heavily. Let's glorify the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, glory to God. We're talking about the God who said, I am the true vine, and my Father is the husbandman. He said, if you abide in me, and my words abide in you, you shall ask what you will, and it shall be done unto you. He said, as the Father hath loved you, so have I loved you. Continue he in my love. If ye keep my commandments, ye shall abide in my love, even as I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in his love. These things have I spoken unto you, that my joy may remain in you. What did I just say? We are saying John 15. He said, these things have I spoken unto you, that my joy might remain in you, and that your joy may be full. The reason why some of us have no joy in us, we have lost connection with our spiritual DNA. Because the glory of the Lord is my strength. He gives me waters that I thirst no more. So in order for us to find joy, we have to be in the Lord Jesus Christ. And it is the joy of the Lord that is our strength. Hallelujah. So he said, these things that I've spoken unto you, that my joy might remain in you, and that your joy might be full. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. The Lord said, you have not chosen me, but I have chosen you and ordained you that you should go and bring forth fruit, and that your fruit should remain, and whatsoever you ask in the name of the Father, he may give it unto you. Hallelujah. That's enough to give it praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shall we lift our hands and magnify the Lord?
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Can we continue to magnify the Lord, church? Hallelujah. Can we magnify the Lord, church? Can we magnify the Lord, church? Can we give our Father some praise in the hope? Hallelujah. Can we say happy Father's Day to the Lord God this morning? Can we cry and say happy Father's Day? For be the good God that he is to us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Let's go to the book of Isaiah. Let's look at Isaiah 40. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We're still talking about the DNA of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're still talking about our spiritual DNA. Hallelujah. That we have inherited from our Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 Shall we magnify the Lord, church? I don't want to sleep on it today. Shall we magnify the Lord, church? Hallelujah. I know we get a lot accustomed to pastors preaching. Hallelujah. But it's good also to get a little bit of teaching. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He said, comfort ye my people, saith your God. Hallelujah. He said, speak ye comfortably to Jerusalem, and cry unto her that her warfare is accomplished, that her iniquity is pardoned, for she had received of the Lord's hand double for all our sins. Hallelujah. So we're talking about our Father here. Our Father God. Hallelujah. Who is telling us this morning to be comforted. Hallelujah. He said, comfort ye, my people. Said your God. He said, your iniquities he will pardon. And he will be our double for our trouble. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. It's the voice of him that cried in the wilderness. Prepare him the way of the Lord. Make straight. Hallelujah. His paths. Hallelujah. He's making a way for us. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. And the valley shall be exalted. And the mountain and hill shall be made low. And the crooked shall be made straight. And the rough places, hallelujah, plain. Oh, glory to God. So if you need somebody to make your path straight right now, the Heavenly Father is here waiting. Hallelujah. The Heavenly Father is here waiting, church. Hallelujah. The Heavenly Father is here waiting to share with us this morning. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. He said, we have to have comfort because of God's character. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He said, all nations will fall out nothing. And they will talk to him less than anything. But he said, to whom will he compare God? Can we compare God to anything? Who can we compare the Lord to this morning? He said, who measured what measured the waters in the hollow of his hand and meted out the heaven with the span and compared the dust of the earth in a measure. Talking about ourselves, you know. Because we're dust, amen? We are dust of the earth, we're the dust of the earth, not you. But because the DNA of Jesus Christ is in us, we are alive. Hallelujah. We are not nothing amongst the dead this morning. Hallelujah. We are alive. And we're in the house to give you praise. Hallelujah. Because we have the righteous DNA of our Father in us. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. And he said here, at which time the body directed the Spirit of the Lord, or being his counselor, had taught him. He said, with whom took he counsel, and which instructed him, and taught him the path of judgment, and taught him knowledge, and showed him the way of understanding. Amen? We are talking about our Father God. We are talking about the God who we can go to with every problem, any problem, every care. Amen? Amen? And he knows exactly what to do for us. Amen? Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Shall we press the Lord in the house? Hallelujah. Shall we lift up the name of Jesus? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, our Father, our God today. Hallelujah. Lord God, we bless you. We bless you. We bless you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We give you praise. Hallelujah. We give you honor this afternoon, Jesus. Because of who you are, God Almighty. Hallelujah. We worship your great and terrible name, Jesus, because you are more than enough today, God Almighty. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. 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 Glory to God in the highest. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. That your righteous blood, hallelujah, now flows through my veins, hallelujah. And I was wretched, and I now can say, praise God, I am a child of a king, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, hallelujah. Glory to God, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. The Lord is saying to us this morning, have you not known? Have you not heard? Have you not been told from the beginning? Have you not understood from the foundation of the earth? It is he that sits upon the circle of the earth, and the inhabitants thereof are as grasshoppers. He stretched out the heavens as a curtain and spread them out strong in power, not one of them feared. He said, has thou not known, has thou not heard that the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the end of the earth, fainted not, neither is weary. There is no searching of his understanding. He giveth power to the faint, and to them that have no might, he increaseth strength. Even the youth shall faint and be weary, and the young men shall utterly fall. But they that wait upon the Lord, hallelujah, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Hallelujah. Because the joy of the Lord is our strength. Hallelujah. He said the young men will faint and grow weary. But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. Hallelujah. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. Hallelujah. They shall walk. Hallelujah. And they shall not faint.
Hallelujah.
So we have a Father God, hallelujah, who is telling us this morning to be comfortable with him, church. He's asking us to be comfortable with him, hallelujah, because everything that is in the earth, including us, belongs to him, hallelujah. We have a good God this morning who is our Father, hallelujah. We have a good God this morning who is our Father, church. We have a faithful Father, hallelujah. We have a faithful God. The songwriter said, he's my daddy, oh, hallelujah. I will not suffer, and I will not disobey, for the Lord is my provider. I will not beg, hallelujah, for bread this morning. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, say to us this morning, fear thou not. Hallelujah, for I am with thee. He said, be not dismayed, for I am thy God. Hallelujah. He said, I will strengthen thee, yea, I will help thee, and I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness. Hallelujah. Glory to God. He said, I will open, hallelujah, rivers in high places, and fountains in the midst of the valleys. Hallelujah. We're talking about our Father God this morning. He said, I will make the wilderness a pool of water and dry land springs of water. So if you're thirsty this morning, come to the Father. Hallelujah. If you're looking for a place of refuge this morning, come to the Father. Oh, here in a desolate and dry place, come to the Father. And he's willing and he's ready and he's waiting, hallelujah, to bless us, hallelujah. Shall we praise the Lord, hallelujah? Shall we praise the Lord, hallelujah? Shall we bless the Lord, hallelujah? Thank you, Jesus, hallelujah. We said, I, the Lord, have called thee in righteousness, and will hold thine hand, and will keep thee, and give thee for a covenant of the people, for a light to the Gentiles, to open the blind eyes, to bring out the prisoners from the prison, and them that sit in darkness out of the prison house. He said, I am the Lord, that is my name, and my glory will I not give to another, neither my praise to graven images. So if you know this morning that your Father God, whose DNA you have in your body, is worthy of every glory and every honor and every praise, and you are not being not praised to any graven images, let me hear you lift your hands and magnify the Lord. Let me hear you magnify the Lord. Hallelujah, he's worthy. Hallelujah, see, oh God, it's your God took the time to make us. Because I just did a little briefing from my scientific course that I was doing some time ago that tells us how we were made up. The intricate details of our bodies. It shows that we have a God who is supreme. Hallelujah. It shows that our God is very skillful. Hallelujah. At the makeup of every one of us. That is why I don't look like Sister Hall. And Sister Hall don't look like Pastor Warren. And Pastor Warren don't look like Deacon Smith up here. Because we all have a slight difference in our DNA, although we are all human beings. Hallelujah. Because God is so powerful. Hallelujah. None of us are fingerprints so much. Am I fingerprint? I am not going to say that. Yes, my fingerprint and hers will never match. Sister Mary, my fingerprint and yours will never match. Hallelujah. Even though we might have the same complexion, we don't have the same DNA. That's why when I do wrong, I will be called if they take a strand of my DNA to find out that I am the culprit. But because I have got one of these DNA things that are coming up, and I'm going to go with you and jack it to my hand. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thus saith the Lord, thy Redeemer, and he that formed thee from the womb. I am the Lord that maketh all things. Hallelujah. That stretcheth forth the heavens alone, and spread abroad the earth by myself. Hallelujah. That's the awesome God who is our Father this afternoon. That's the God that we are serving. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Yes, he confirmed the word and he performed it. Hallelujah. Jesus is his name. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus, for covering this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Because he said, yes, Lord Jesus, I thank you. He said, look unto me and be saved. Hallelujah. He said, I am God, for I am God, and there is none else. And at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that he is God, that he is Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. For Sister Maria Uganda. For anything that we shall have in our defense today. Amen. Our Father. Thank you, Mr. Neighbor. We are our Father. We are our Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. What a word today. Amen. What a word. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. I hope that your DNA is right today. Amen. I have a friend. Hallelujah. They fight for them. Lord, they fight for them. Amen. The Father. Amen. Who taught you as the Father. Fight for four of them. And also to know that truly, truly, that they were to embassy. And the one that is stated, he is only, amen, when you went to embassy, and they sent him to do the medical, amen, test, amen, all to realize the DNA don't match. Hallelujah. The man feel it so much. To know that 20 years, we have been taking care of a child that was not his for 20 years. Hallelujah, it pained my heart so much that he said to the young man, never mind, you are still my son, and I have a child, let me take my power and get you up also. Hallelujah, 20 years. He knows, he push a baby, he bad feeding, and only to realize the moment of opportunity, the boy was not his. Hallelujah. But thanks be to God that the DNA of the Lord can match within all of us. Whether you are Christian, whether you are a sinner, hallelujah, we all pray out, carry the DNA of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Father's Day, we got a message for Father's Day. Hallelujah. Fathers, amen. Hallelujah. God bless you today. Amen. And mom, I know for some mothers today. Amen. Today is a very depressing day for you. Amen. For the child that you have is not your father. And you know it. And it is affecting you each time Father's Day comes around. It is bothering you. Hallelujah. But you don't carry that gift anymore. Amen. I want to pray for somebody today. You don't know Jesus Christ as your Lord and as your Savior. I give up to you, Jesus, today. Hallelujah. What a Father. Oh, Heavenly Father. Oh, take me out of the world. Forget St. John 3, verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall be saved, that he might perish. I give him to you, O Heavenly Father, today. Never know, God, I want to walk to this altar. I want to pray for you. That's what this altar is for. You don't have to carry on to pray with him anymore. Hallelujah. I give him to you, Jesus. Let this day have a special day for you. Father's Day. You give your life unto the Lord. Everyone stand as we are closing. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. We worship you.